The ratings are going to be way up there, and they wouldn't be if he wasn't playing. Is that a positive thing? Hell yeah, it is. Is it a positive thing because they want to see him shoot 76 and lose 4-3 to Aaron Baddeley? No. So he's going to be ready. Does that mean he's going to go 5-0? No. He's going to help the team? Yeah. I pick him because I like him. I pick him because he's won 14 majors and 70 events. And he has not fallen off the turnip truck. He can still play.